DC! 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 All right. Now, as many of you know, DC Scores helps kids succeed on the playing field, in school, and in life. And this year, we're providing after-school programs for 2,000 children at 50 schools and rec centers. On their DC Scores teams, young people become physically fit, connect with community, and as we'll see tonight, find their voices. We're now in our 21st year of programming, and we're a small nonprofit, so our work would not be possible without the help of many supporters, partners, public and private agencies, foundations, and donors, a lot of whom are in the room tonight. And I want to thank all of you for believing in us, and most importantly, for believing in these incredible young poet athletes we're about to hear from. The Poetry Slam in particular would not be possible without the DC Commission on Arts and Humanities and the DC Trust, and we're so grateful for their support. And now I am delighted to welcome tonight's MC. You've seen her at DC Scores Games, you've seen her at Fall Frenzy, you've seen her at coach trainings, and you've seen her on this stage before. Please welcome accomplished poet, former DC Scores coach, and tonight's MC, Charity Blackwell.
Hey, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight?
Good.
Y'all ready to hear some poems?
Yeah.
I know. But before we get to the rules of the slam, we're going to kick off the show with a very special performance. I'd like to welcome to the stage Malachi Bird, DC Youth Poet Laureate, and one of our poetry specialists this fall. Come on up, Malachi.
When I say spoken, y'all say word spoken. Spoken. When I say to be, y'all say heard to be. To be. When I say spoken, y'all say word spoken. Spoken. When I say to be, y'all say heard to be. To be. Thank y'all. Look at y'all. I pick up real quick. Y'all learn faster than I did when I was in school. I was slow. I ain't do that. Hello, everyone. My name is Malachi Bird. I've been one of the poetry specialists going over to some of the schools, and I'm also going to be one of the judges tonight. I hope you guys make my job really hard, because it's already hard, because you guys are already amazing. I've heard some of you guys' poems already, and I look forward to hearing y'all's tonight. So before I kick off, I just want to do a couple of exercises with you guys. One, just to make sure the energy is right in the room, and two, just to kind of introduce myself to you guys. So first, I want to go over proper responses to poems, right? So you guys can be a test audience on me. So when the first audience comes up, y'all got it. Okay, so let me hear you snap. Let me hear you clap like, yeah. I don't even need an action, clap. Woo! Right. Okay, now everybody say, yas. You gotta do the hand, yas. Yas. All of those are appropriate to responding to poems. A lot of my art, guys, I think it's important because the reason why I do my poetry is because it's a release for me. It helps me tell my unique story, right? It helps me get across what I've been going through. It helps me get through what I don't want to talk about, what I don't want to face. And so when I'm on stage, I have you guys to listen to me, and it makes my story feel important, right? And so I continue to write, and I continue, and I hope that you guys continue to write as well. So before I do my poem, I just want to kick off with a little exercise with you guys for a little bit of self-affirmation. So let me hear you say, I am enough.
I am everything.
I am powerful.
I am enough.
I am everything.
I am powerful.
All right, now this time I want you to say it like your mama told you to wash the dishes, but you know you in the bed still, and you really saying that you wash the dishes. So like, say it real loud. I am enough.
I am everything.
I am powerful.
I am powerful.
Remember that. That's not a lie. I'm not lying to you guys. It's real. Okay? So thank you guys in advance, and I'm looking forward. What's up, man? I am enough? That is a great question. Look at this, learning sessions. Okay, so when I say that I am enough, A lot of times, you know, pressure is put on us to be something that we're not, or to fill somebody's shoes that we weren't necessarily meant to fill. So when I say that I am enough, when I say that you are enough, you just like you are, you just how you came in this room tonight is enough for whatever you want to do, for however you want to do it. So that's what I am enough means, okay? Cool. All right. Y'all. All right. I'm known at Princeton University as the boy who walks and sings and raps all at the same time. What I don't tell people is that, well, that is exactly what I do. So what I don't tell people is that I bend my bones into Broadway just to feel like I'm not backstage in my own body. And that when I'm singing and rapping and dancing, I'm nobody's minority. I'm nobody's affirmative action diversity quota 7%. I'm just my body. My spine erects itself, then emancipates itself just as well. I am dancing. The type of moves where your organs move before your limbs. The type of strides that can make the privileged Princeton soil part for your belligerent, boisterous, brown souls. And can't nobody ruin this. Say, can't nobody ruin this. Say, can't nobody police this. I make my body into a closed fist, something that can't hold the world, but definitely can threaten it. As I walk into class, I never mute the ciphers I start. Sweat jogs down my face, my breath brags about existing, and my chest beatboxes a song that makes the corners of my lips stretch into a smile, but makes my classmates curl into disgust and discomfort, so we go to war. My respiration against your convenience, my lungs against your leisure, your still against my dancing. You know, the most beautiful thing about dancing is that when your set is over, when your body has stopped moving, you have breath to catch. There is nothing else to prove. Say, there is nothing else to prove. Some man of stone made my father into a collapsing mirror. Some apathy foreclosed my heart and evicted my loved one. Some girl, then some asthma, then some depression, then some police officer, then some America tried to strip me of my breath, but I am breathing. Look, mama, how my chest falls, then rises like daddy's body, then his spirit. Look, Fox News, I'm not trying to bring Princeton to the hood. I'm trying to bring the hood to Princeton. Look, Princeton, how I inhale and exhale despite the toxic in your air somewhere. There was a brown body with a barrel and a badge pointed at their eyes. Their dropped body, just another beat in the acoustics of the genocide. Just another tempo for my lungs to mimic. So yes, when I get the chance, I make my dorm into a concert. Let Go-Go Geppetto my core. Let Beyonce brandish my bones flawless. Cause loose limbs feel no chains. Say, we didn't break. So the shackles had no choice. Say, I didn't break. So the definition of what an Ivy League man looks like had no choice. So the next time you see me singing and rapping and dancing all at the same time, make your body into a closed fist with me. Sing with me. Dance with me. Breathe with me.
We gon' be all right.
Right there. Love Mr. Malachi, man. Great job. Always bringing a great message. I love you, man. Right there. You know what? I came out here. I was at Westside Poetry Slam, and I'm going to be honest with you. They were turnt. It was pretty hype. So I plan on tonight being hyper. Are y'all ready to bring the hype tonight? How about all three sections? I want the West Side here. I went to New York a couple weeks ago. They were so loud. Obama called me. Said, y'all need to quiet it down there, up there in New York. So you know what? I want New York to hear us right now. So when I say on the count of three, I want y'all to yell, I love DC scores, so everybody in the Apple can hear what's going on down here in DC. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
One. Three. All right, I can start the show off with that. That's good. Clap it up for yourselves, y'all. Clap it up. All right. Now, this is important. I need y'all to listen to this. Now, let me explain the rules of the slam. The slam competition will be performed one round. Each elementary team will have only 5 minutes to perform two group poems, one individual poem. Each middle school will perform three pieces. There will be 10 judges who will score the slam. Each judge will award up to 10 points for each school's performance. A scorekeeper will tally the total scores for each team. Teams will be judged on the words, the voice, the bodies, and the prep. We also have a school spirit award and the individual shine award. These awards will be given to the school that exemplifies the most spirit in their presentation and to the student who delivers their poem with the most poise, projection, and confidence. These same criteria and awards will be used to judge the middle school teams, some of who have worked hard this fall, turning their poetry into original songs. Remember, elementary schools only compete against other elementary school teams, and middle school teams only compete against other middle school teams. Y'all got that?
Yeah.
All right. Now, I'd like to introduce the slam judges. Judges, please stand up when I call your names. And y'all can clap for him, too. Give it up again for Mr. Malachi Bird. He's going to be judging y'all tonight. Give it up for Miss Amani Suzanne. Miss Natasha Davis. Jessica Gilbert, JG. Miss Holly O'Donnell. Miss Laura Perez. Miss Alicia Prince. Mr. Chris Richardson. That's my man right there. Mr. Demi Vinkov. Miss Jackie Kemp. And last but definitely not least, Miss Maggie Holland. Give it up, everyone. Please be sure to check out our judges' amazing credentials in the program. Additionally, we'd like to thank DJ RBI. He's gonna hold down the music for us. Now, there's one more very important thing we all need to remember. It starts with an S. It's really important on game days. Someone says... All right. Y'all, you got it. You're right. It's support, right? Spaghetti? Sportsmanship. Sportsmanship. What was I thinking? Tonight, sportsmanship means you're showing respect for other teams while they're on the stage. It means you're sitting quietly, giving them your attention, and cheering for them when it's over. Can y'all do that? So that means no booing, no smacking your teeth, no getting up in the middle of presentations, because we're going to show what tonight? Great, great. All right, are y'all ready to get this slam started? So let's go ahead and bring out our first team to the stage. Everybody give it up for J.C.
J.C. Noah, we're going to be presenting three poems about how teamwork goes. And J.C. Noah, please enjoy the show.
Five, six, seven.
opportunity. I like my teammates, we do not fight. We get a reward and do things right. JC Noel is a winning team, and don't forget we wear yellow and green.
Going. Next to the stage, we have Moton Elementary School. Give it up for Moton, everyone.
ABC, words, words, ABC, words, words. my time, somebody call me smart.
Words, words, words have power, words have power.
I remember one time somebody said I was brilliant.
Words, words, words have power, words have power.
I remember my mom called me gorgeous.
Words, words, words have power, words have power.
I once had somebody call me intelligent.
Words, words, words have power, words have power.
I remember one time somebody said I was generous.
Words. Words, words have power, words have power.
Do they know? Yeah, they know. Do they know? Yeah, they know. Do they know? Yeah, they know.
Words hurt. Words can heal. Watch your words.
Words do have power. Great message. Next to the stage, we have Elliot Hine. Give it up for Elliot Hine, everybody.
My name is Malik Perry.
My name is Mariah Polio.
And my name is Bree.
Our poem is going to be about winning. I play sports, basketball, football, baseball, and some more. I like winning, winning and running around the floor. Flowers, they smell good, looking at people trying to live a life in the hood. Winning, it gives you life. When they score a goal, it's like getting hit with a giant pole. Practice day and night just to get one simple thing right. You play a game, everybody screaming your name. You got one chance to get it right. And when you win, it's like the best day of your life because you had a really big team and they believed in your dream.
From the time I was born with grace. I was born with the smile of my ancestors on my face. I feel beauty on the outside and beauty within. But from the time I saw my mother's eyes, I was filled with pride that would never die. My existence is she, and she is me. We girls, both proud of the world. I am a girl, a jewel to the world. I should be respected as such. I am a girl, is that too much?
Winning is not about scoring. Winning is about being you. Winning is about the gold rings of having big dreams. Winning is not about scoring. Winning is about being you. Winning is about being you, the way you talk, the way you walk, and the way you move. Winning is about fast cars, going far. Let's go see the stars.
Next to the stage, give it up for Payne Elementary School.
What if I didn't have the right gear? What if I didn't have games to look forward to? What if I am the only player?
What if my team didn't want to play? What if I didn't get to see my teammates?
What if I didn't go to Payne Elementary? What if my teammates stopped playing?
What if I didn't
What if I didn't hit the ball?
What if the coach didn't teach us?
What if I missed games and practice?
This poem is called Good Sportsmanship versus Bad Sportsmanship.
My name is Eden Miles. We'll be doing three poems. Our first poem we'll be doing I Am. Our second poem we'll be doing All About Aura. Our final poem we'll be doing is Drip Drop.
I am a teacher. I am a book people read. I am a dream coming true. I am. I am a lion racing through the plains, and I go to sleep at 3 in the morning, and when I am 21, I'll be a famous soccer player. I am.
We are the Grand Boys, we want you to know. We are the best, we're going to take this show.
I am a panther. I am a helper. I am a nice kid. I am a mad, sad, and happy kid. I am a great teammate. I am.
We
We are the Jaguars, we want you to know. We are the best, we're going to take this show.
I am a cheetah. Wait.
I am a cheetah. I can run fast. I am great. I'm a good soccer player. Haven't you seen? I am the best. Yeah, I am a cheetah. I can run fast. I am a good. I am a polar bear. I live in the Arctic because that's my habitat. I am.
We are the Jaguars. We want you to know. We are the best. We're going to take this show.
I'm a jaguar racing through the grass day and night. I'm a bat flying so fast, faster than the eye blink. I am.
Team is the best because we don't rest. My team are the kings of kings. We all want to blame. I am.
We are the Jaguars. We want you to know. We are the best. We're going to take this show.
I am smart. I am bright. And I do my work just right. I am.
We are the Jaguars. We want you to know. We are the best. We're going to take this show.
I'm a vampire saving the world, helping people that are sick, killing people that are bad. And I go as fast as a bat. But that's good, but I'm a wolf too. I am.
We are the Jaguars. We want you to know. We are the best. We want to take this show.
I'm a mockingbird, mocking the people in the forest. I am smart and like a sweet tart. I am.
I am mad, sick, sad, and glad. I am happy to be me and happy to be free. I like the sound of silence. In class, I never get a minus. I am.
We are the Jaguars. We want you to know. We are the best. We're going to take this show.
Never will die. I am a star shining as bright as the sun. I am a rainbow having different feelings, happy, sad, and mad. I am a nerd getting a test, having 100, I am the best. I am a new book full of blank pages, next time I'll be full of written pages. I am an or Jaguar DC score soccer player, and know that we are the best, not like the rest.
She do it all night. She going hard, right? She loves spotlight. She make that thing go. Drip, drop, drip, drip, and drop. Drip, drop, drop.
I do my dance.
Drip, drop, drip, drip, and drop. Drip, drop, drip, drip, and drop.
I know you got that bomb, shorty. Can I get it?
Rain is wet. Rain is water. Rain is precipitation.
Rain is beautiful.
Rain is amazing.
Rain is quiet.
Rain is clear.
Rain is like a south
a soft cloud in the sky.
She do it all night. She going hard, right? She loves spotlight. She make that thing go. Drip, drop, drip, drippity drop. Drip, drop.
I do my dance like
drip, drop, drip, drippity drop. Drip, drop, drip, drippity drop. I know you got that bomb, shorty. Can I get it?
Rain is a puddle.
Rain is a splash.
Rain is drops on window.
I hear the rain like a clock.
Rain is the last word in brain.
I don't put it back on. Help me.
Rain is cool.
She do it all night. She going hard, right? She loves spotlight. She make that thing go. Drip, drop, drip, drippity drop. Drip, drop.
I do my dance like
drip, drop, drip, drippity drop. Drip, drop, drip, drippity drop.
You got that bomb, shorty, can I get it?
Can I get it?
Something on my mind, girl, I know you ready. I can't stop eyeing you, loving the way you move. Got me obsessing the best under.
I hope you enjoyed our poem.
Thank you.
Thank you for
all. I love you all.
To listen to all.
I'm flawless. Thank you for listening. Thank you for everything.
I love you all.
Sorry.
Give it up for all, everybody. Great job, Orr. That was a... Are y'all ready for the next performance?
Yeah.
Give it up for Kip, D.C. Key Academy Middle School.
And I'm beat.
This your boy D-Lo, Bob Turn King. Up. And I'm about Turn to get with something new for y'all. You know, everybody dance, they do their thing, but... This that bet you can't do it like me challenge. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha, hey, hey, turn up.
We are Kip DC Key Academy and we are performing three poems tonight. Enjoy.
We are unique.
I am from a glamorous family.
We are unique.
I am from social media.
We are unique.
I'm from God.
We are unique.
I am from my squad.
We are unique.
I am from a group of wonderful girls.
We are unique.
I am from a group of educational, I am from an educational community.
We are unique.
I'm from a group of strong black women.
We are unique.
I'm from creative vibes I make.
We are unique.
We are from everywhere.
Believes in many ideas, and the purpose of life is to find something that you like to do.
This is who we are.
I'm a person that values their work very much, and the purpose of life is to follow your dreams.
This is who we are.
I'm a person who likes to dance. The purpose of life is to be successful.
This is who we are.
I'm a person who likes to play. The purpose of life is to do what you want and need to do.
This is who we are.
I'm a person who keeps the past in the past. The purpose of life is to ignite the flame of the good, but extinguish the flame of the bad.
This is who we are.
I am someone who likes to play a lot of sports. The purpose of life is to be happy.
This is who we are.
I'm someone who loves to play basketball. The purpose of life is to keep shooting.
This is who we are.
I'm someone that likes to play, and the purpose of life is to be free.
This is who we are.
I'm someone who believes in kindness. The purpose of life is to make sure everyone feels included and equal.
This is who we are.
I am the one who can succeed. The purpose of life is like a dream to the wise, a game to the rich, a tragedy to the poor. But to me, it's the book that you write with your soul.
This is who we are.
Okay. Yeah, got it like that. My head is spinning like a fan when I play the role of a man. Gotta stay healthy with them curves while my head stay mocking my words like some parrots. Now this pathetic to me because they think they can just keep testing me. And the life is constantly stressing me. But the pain is fully dressing me. There's nothing out there killing me. What I want is what I was born to be. The obvious what I was blind to see. I got loved ones all around me. My life is like a plant seeing the dirt which y'all feed me. My roots spread and I'm lightheaded. My life good and my fist scared. Tell me to quit and it's dead. My life is like a plant seeing the dirt which y'all feed me.
This your boy D-Lo, Bob King, and I'm about to deal with something new for y'all. Now everybody dance, they do their thing, but this that bet you can't do it like me challenge. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up, ooh, ooh, ha, ha, hey, hey, turn up, ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up, ooh, ooh, ah, ah,
nothing makes you got another hit.
I'm glad y'all got that out your system. That was quite impressive. No music at all, and all y'all were on beat. That was great. So we're gonna keep this show moving. Next to the stage, put your hands together for Beers Elementary School!
This that bet you can't do it like me challenge. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah,
nothing makes you got another hit.
Bet you can't whip like me.
Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Joy, a fifth grader from Ann Biss Elementary School. On January 13th, we lost a precious jewel in our staff, named Miss Agus, to breast cancer. This loss inspired us to write three poems, poetry slam, titled, We Love You, Miss Agus, Cure, and Teach Us. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Miss Agus, you were always peaceful and nice. When you allowed us to play games, we were sized. When you fought cancer and made you strong, on earth with us is where you belong. You look so pretty and clean, you look like a limousine. We were blessed to have you on this earth. We wish you were here to help us with our work. You were very inspiring and pretty. We wish we had more people like you in this city. Because you were so curious, you made our work seem serious. If you were still here, I would give you a big hug. So we salute you, Miss Agers, to make you feel loved. If you were still here, you would be so proud. That's why I'm not surprised your funeral has such a big crowd. Wow, our time together went by so fast. If only we could still be in your class.
Teachers are great. Teachers are nice. Teachers make education taste good like rice. When you need help, they'll assist you. Some people think teachers are cuckoo.
Some people love their teachers, but when we get bad, Faris has to be sit on the bleachers. When we act good, we get treats. Some teachers make some expensive seats. When it's test time, teachers do not play.
Don't mess with them or they will make you pay. Now they aren't perfect. Some shows up late, but most are faithful. When you help us with our work, we are eternally grateful.
Teachers give us knowledge. They give us work to prepare for college. They teach us different things like ELA, science, and math. Don't torture them. Before you come to school, please take a bath.
Teachers that help and lure you. They give a cupcake to the loom for you. They like to eat McGriddles. They also like when you bring them Skittles. Thank you, teachers. You push us towards the limit, but always to success. You remind us to always do our best.
I'm finna show you how to lean and down, lean and down, lean and down, lean and down. Wake up in the morning, then I die. Had to pull up on the block, cause today I get to win. And you know my top drop, and my card name is Nine Nine. Had to hit the corner, cause today is a good day.
Give it up one more time for Beers, everybody! Y'all should not be torturing your teachers. Take a bath. If I hear one more poem about y'all not bathing. Next to the stage, let's give it up for Amadon Bowen Elementary School.
Hello, my name is Daniel Makeham. We represent Amadon Bowen Elementary School. We will be reciting three poems, Teamwork, We Shining, and All About Me. Thank you.
Teamwork!
Work together!
Teamwork!
Family and taking care of family.
Teamwork!
Everyone has a common goal.
We win together, we lose together.
Teamwork!
When you work with someone else as one team, you learn more, get more done, and have more fun.
Teamwork!
If you are done, your team can help you. Get back up!
Teamwork!
There's no I in team.
Teamwork!
It's a dreamer.
Teamwork!
If you need a break, there's always someone else ready to get in the game.
Teamwork!
Also respect for other team.
Teamwork!
Encourage and help your teammates.
Through the woods and beaches. My toes, hands, and feet feel the sand texture as I run with the wind blowing through my hair. I love to see different things like animals, flowers, and trees. Art, books, clothing, furniture you see. Running, nature, flowers, and blue is all about me.
From Lucky Elementary School, and today we'll be performing three poems. Chaos, Read It Up, and Black Like Me. I hope you enjoy.
Man, we the best, you already know.
I read them textbooks and I get A's on my grades. When I score all 10 goals, they be like, whoa.
Lucky, we rapping, you might as well get the stepping. We the best in the building, acting like men, not children. Violence in our neighborhood, we overcome cause we should.
I hate school, I never wanna go.
But if you never go to school, your mind will never grow.
My teachers keep on talking, this homework is too much.
But they just trying to help you so your brain will not get stuck.
I'm reading books and I keep on thinking. I'm eating lunch and I keep on thinking. I'm reading books and I keep on thinking. I'm eating lunch and I keep on thinking.
Yeah.
Read it up. Read it up. This is a book you should read it up.
Read it up. Read it up. This is a book you should read it up. I read it in the morning. I read every night.
I read every day. That's why my grades are tight. Read it up. Read it up. This is a book you should read it up. Find a book that go out of sight. Open a page to find a delight. Read it up.
Read it up. This is a book you should read it up.
I'm a lucky line and I read it up. I said I'm a lucky line and I read it up.
Lucky lines, let's go.
Oh, lucky.
We are black. Black is beautiful. Yes. Our skin color, sweet as waffle cones. Yes.
Like chocolate drizzle on top of my ice cream cone. Sweet as can be. Black like me.
But sometimes it gets hard. I don't want to be mad. I don't want to be scared when I see police cars.
I don't want to be mad. I don't want to be scared when I see the police car. Seeing black people's like me always behind bars.
Because black be beautiful like the space between the stars. I said black be beautiful like the space between the stars.
Black like you. Black like me. Black like us. Black like we.
Boom, 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 boom. What we ever do to you?
Bang, 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 bang. We hear them too.
Boom, 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 boom.
True.
We have Kip DC Quest Academy Elementary School!
Good afternoon. My name is Makai Stevens and we attend KIPP DC Quest Academy. Tonight, we'll recite three original poems. The Rapper and Me, If I Was a Rapper, and Corrupt Music B.
The rapper in me likes to break dance and
hit the club, hit the club, hit the club, hit the club.
The rapper in me likes to wear Adidas sweatsuit.
The rapper in us likes to whip, watching Nene, watching whip.
The rapper in me is me that likes to skate.
The rapper in me goes to college and get a degree.
The rapper in me speaks rhythm and rhyme over various beats.
The rapper in me writes and recites an art that very few can master.
The rapper and me have an old school rhymes with cool flow.
The rapper and me has money, vehicles, and lots of bling.
The rapper and me is an artist that signed to a label with platinum song.
The rapper and me is an urban poet.
The rapper and me speaks spoken rhymes to tell stories.
The rapper and us goes to KIPP DC.
See, all rappers are not bad. They go to college and get degrees.
If I was a rapper, I'd be Shaquille O'Neal, a film actor and a famous basketball player.
If I was a rapper, I would be Yo-Yo, an American hip-hop artist and actress.
If
I was a rapper, I would be Queen Latifah, a music producer, a TV host, and a rapper.
If I was a rapper, I would be Master P with a college degree. If I was a rapper, I'd be J. Cole graduating magna cum laude.
If I was a rapper, I'd be Nick Cannon, a game host, a film actors, and a television host.
If I was a rapper, I'd be Rashida Frost, a rapper, fashion designer, television personality, and a businesswoman from Atlanta, Georgia.
If I was a rapper, I'd be Missy Elliott, a music producer, a songwriter, and a rapper.
Could rap music be the cause of crime and violence in our community today? If so, it's a shame, causing our families to go through pain. Could the lyrics and rap music start a gang, allowing our children to think it's okay to bang? Teens with guns aren't scared of anything anymore. They just want to start a war. A war between other hoods, and that's not good. Our people are dying and our families are crying, and that's a shame. Because it's another shooting that happened in D.C. again. Yup. In the back of our school, detectives and police, where are the rules? Nobody cares about the students that go to school there. The students at KIPP D.C. want to go to and through college, earning a degree. So please agree to put the guns away. If not, they have a place for you to stay. So the next time you want to shoot, shoot with cameras, not guns.
If I was a rapper, who would I be? I'm thinking, you said, who said Lil' Kim? No. I would be Kendrick Lamar. Who said Boo? You know, let's get on to the next school. I'm not even gonna comment on that. Y'all ready for the next performance? Give it up for J.O. Wilson Elementary School.
I can have a treat and never be beat. I dream I can have fun and not be dumb.
We dream!
I dream to become a biomedical science engineer. I dream to become as unique as God.
We dream!
I dream about video games. I dream about soccer. I dream about poetry.
We dream!
I dream I'm Goku and Gamma fighting, go to feast, and then I save the world with my Kamehameha hat.
We dream. I dream I'm a soldier and never be beat.
We dream. I dream to help the world.
We dream.
I dream that I'm Super Saiyan 2 Gohan and I defeat Cell and I save the world with my father and son Kamehameha.
We dream.
I dream to help everybody. I dream to be a better soccer player.
We dream.
I dream of being rich and help people.
Football is cool and it loves you.
Live it, learn it.
Basketball is fun, especially in the sun. Basketball is cool, it makes you want to groove.
Live it, learn it.
I want to be a good player like Cristiano Ronaldo.
Live it, learn it.
Football is so cool, it's like April Fool's.
Live it, learn it.
Football is fun, it is fun for everyone. Hit, run, jump.
I think soccer is so fun to be, but not better than playing with friends.
Live it, learn it.
Football is cool. I like doing skill moves.
Live it, learn it.
I like soccer, but not better than foosball.
Live it, learn it.
I love football, but not more than basketball. It's like you're racing, but sometimes you're chasing.
This poem's called The Light. You're special, you're bright, let it show the light. Washington's bright, Washington shows the light. Washington soars, it lets people explore. Exploring is fun, especially in the sun. I like to explore for love and nothing above.
Attention!
Great job, J.O. Give it up one more time for J.O. Wilson. All right, moving right along. Next to the stage, we have Minor Elementary School.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tyler Neal.
And I'm Jason Chichi. And we are fifth graders at Minor Elementary School.
The title of our three poems are The Amazing People Playing Sports, The Vision in Our Eyes, and What Goes On in Our Community.
We like long jumping because we can jump long distance like Carl Lewis.
We can play football and be a better quarterback than Russell Wilson.
We can swim like a fish and win gold medals like the Shark Spears.
We can do taekwondo like the famous Jet Li and make money while doing it.
In baseball, we steal bases like the all-time base stealer Ricky Henderson.
We could hit hole-in-ones like the legend Jack Nicklaus.
Gymnastics is a sport that exercises your body and gets strong like Gabby Douglas.
We as a team score goals like Lionel Messi and Neymar Jr.
We like to play the game of basketball because we like to shoot like Stephen Curry and Kevin Durant.
Swish.
And we block goals.
Go shots like Tim Howard
and Hope Solo.
The
The vision in my eyes. The vision in my eyes equals success. The knowledge in my mind is filled up in an enormous nest. When I complete accomplishments and say that I knew, I then look back and see how I grew. Going to college to receive my doctoral degree or committing myself to the Navy. Receiving the Nobel Peace Prize for being the best lawyer or getting drafted to the WNBA as a professional basketball player. I then encourage a few so they can look back and see how they grew. I have a vision in my eyes. Do you?
In our community, we see people sleeping outside in the cold. In our community, we see people going to work. In our community, we see people getting born every day. In our community, we see people getting new jobs down the street. In our community, we see the DC streetcar going to Oklahoma Avenue, Virginia Road. In our community, we see people going and having daily. In our community, we see people.
In our community,
we see Rosedale, I mean, football games being played at Rosedale Recreation Center. In our community, we hear the police and fire trucks every day. In our community, we see crossing guards helping families cross the street on school days. In our community, we like to dance.
This your boy D-Lo, Bob King, and I'm about to deal with something new for y'all. Now everybody dance, they do their thing, but this that bet you can't do it like me challenge. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah,
nothing makes you got another hit.
Bet you can't whip like me, can't Millie rock like me, can't sexy walk like me, can't hit the corn like me. Hey, bet you can't drop like me, can't hit the folks like me, can't nay nay like me, can't Dito shuffle like me. Like, no. Bitch can't do it like me.
Like me.
Bitch can't do it like me. No. Bitch can't do it like me.
No.
Bitch can't do it like me. No. Bitch can't do it like me.
No.
Bitch can't do it like me. Put your right leg up, left leg up, sit down.
Like
on the stairs.
Give it up one more time for Minor Elementary School. Moving right along, next to the stage, we have Thomas Elementary School. Give it up for Thomas, everybody.
Good evening, my name is Chris.
Kristen Murphy. I am here to introduce the Thomas Tigers. We are here to perform three poems, The Dark, When You See, and Our Thomas. Please sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
I am a butterfly that flutters and dances in a night sky. In the darkness, there is no fear that I am scared to be seen. I have a dream, there is no end in sight. I fly higher and faster than that bird that chases me. I can see my dream ahead of me. I spin and float towards the morning light. I am a butterfly that twirls and dances in the sun.
When you see me, you don't see that I dance. You don't see that I'm a girl that is smart and can dance her heart out.
When you see me, you do not see that I'm smart. You don't see that I'm smart like a park tart that can dart carts filled with hearts.
When you see me, you do not see that I'm smart. When you see me, you do not see that I'm not bad. I'm really, really good.
When you see me, you don't see that I'm beautiful and intelligent. I try harder than everyone. My best is what I give at everything.
When you see me, you don't know that I'm a nerd that likes to sing. When you see me, you don't know that I am powerful.
When you see me, you don't see that I'm a mama's boy. When you see me, you don't see that I love playing, but I'm learning even though I'm moving.
When you see us, you don't see that we are unique, smart, and destined to be great.
I know that Thomas is the best school in the world. My school is special, and I know everyone will leave my school very smart.
We are about it at Thomas. We work to get 100 on quizzes. We work the work at Thomas.
Just because you are over low level does not mean you are not smart. At Thomas, working hard is our superpower.
Thomas had the best everything, the best soccer team and students. We had challenge and struggle, but the teachers helped all good and bad.
My school is special. It helps kids become powerful and strong among young men and women. To this day, I love the way my school makes me a stronger and intelligent young lady.
What makes Thomas great is the teachers. They help you when you're down. Your friends have your back. But most of all, you are family at Thomas, and we will grow stronger together.
I know Thomas is the best school. We are learning every second, every minute, every hour. We will be successful when we grow up, a lawyer, a judge, whatever we want to be. Thomas is teaching us to learn and dream for our future.
I believe in myself, my family, and my fantastic mind. I'm confident in my dreams and my future to become a singer. Every teacher at Thomas is helping me build my dreams and future.
Our Thomas is a place where you learn, you dream. Our Thomas is a place where you learn, you have a future. Our Thomas, our school,
our friends,
our life,
our future.
Our future.
Yeah. Give it up one more time for Thomas, everybody. So next to the stage, we have Hart Middle School.
Oh, hi, I'm Angel.
Hi, I'm Christina.
Hi, I'm Mariana.
Hi, I'm Tyler, and we're some of the Heart Jets.
The poem, this poem is titled
titled Eagle. I will fly like a bird of this country, the golden majestic one in a million, the one and only. I will fly like no other. I will fly without flapping my wings. I will soar like I was born to fly. I will not take no for an answer. People will ask me, what am I? I am an eagle.
This poem is called I Am. I am for who I am. I love my family. I love my money. I love being a singer. I am for who I am.
I love love. I dream for wishes. I feel I am awesome. I see thousands of people. I love life to be perfect. I am for who I am.
I love caring for things. I wish for health and wealth.
I want for lots of things. I am for who I am.
Hey yo, this is how it goes.
I'm smart as a teacher, neat as a button, smooth etiquette. All of the sudden, of course I'm nice. I'm willing, a black girl. My name is Tyler and I'm the best. I got lots of hair, so please respect. I rap all day and that's okay. I wanna be a chef someday. I got pigtails like in my hair. Everywhere I go, I'm so fresh. I like to dance and I like to rock. And if I believe, I'll be on top.
Break it, break it, break up.
Wait, wait, wait. One more thing. Drops mic and walks away.
Let's keep it going, y'all. Next to the stage, we have Imagine Hope Tolson Elementary School.
Check mic 1, 2. Check mic 1, 2. All right.
Yo, 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 yo. This your boy LB from Match Up Tosin. And today I'm here with the Soaring Eagles Dream Team. And let's get it. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ay, ay. Turn it up. Ooh, ooh.
Yo, Marcus, come up here and tell us our poems.
Yo, what's up? Our first poem is titled Don't Give Up. Our second poem is titled Still I Persevere. And our third poem is titled Victory is Like a Flame. And when I say 3, 2, 1, y'all say don't give up. 3, 2, 1.
Don't give up.
And here's our first poem, Don't Give Up.
Defeat is something we all face.
Sometimes I'm defeated in singing because I didn't believe in myself.
3, 2, 1, don't give up.
Sometimes I'm defeated in basketball because I didn't practice enough.
Sometimes I am defeated in being a good sister because I didn't get along.
Daddy! 3, 2, 1, don't give up!
Sadly, sometimes I'm defeated in taking a test because I didn't study enough.
3, 2, 1, don't give up!
Sometimes I am defeated when being a friend. Because I only think about myself.
Sometimes I'm defeated in math.
Because I didn't understand the problem.
What's 9 plus 10?
21!
3, 2, 1, don't give up!
Sometimes I'm defeated in football.
Because I'm too short.
3, 2, 1, don't give up!
I won't give up!
3, 2, 1,
we won't give up!
Still, I persevere. Fresh air from the trees, sweat running into my eyes. My lungs hurt, my legs ache. I want to stop, take a rest, get a drink. My breathing is heavy, my heart is pounding. Thump, 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 thump. I'm not the fastest kid in the world. I will be the fastest kid in the world. I trip and fall, still, I persevere. I feel like I broke every bone in my body, like I've pushed myself too hard. I look deep inside, into my blood, into my heart and soul. I hear the cheers of a gold medal, a first place, a finishing on top. I look deep inside and pick myself back up. Keep on running. Ready, set, go. Still, I persevere.
And here's our third and final poem, Victory is Like a Flame. And when I say 3, 2, 1, you say victory. 3, 2, 1.
Victory.
All right, let's go. Victory is like an Olympic flame burning inside me. 3, 2, 1. Victory.
Victory is like a flame igniting my happiness.
3, 2, 1. Victory.
Victory is like an everlasting flame pushing me through the challenges.
Victory is the flame inside all of us.
3, 2, 1, victory!
Victory is like a flame that I see in my teammates' eyes.
3, 2, 1, victory!
Victory is like a flame inside of my heart.
3, 2, 1, victory!
Victory is like an immortal flame that can't die inside me.
3, 2, 1, victory!
Ooh, ooh!
Hello, all soccer players and DC scores. My name is Devin Bibb. I am a student of Jefferson Academy. This poem I am about to say is called Teamwork. Teamwork is like working together. It means win together, lose together, succeed together, do everything together. Like a team that follows a dream. Teamwork is like a wall that blocks a goal. Teamwork is also like what makes a ball roll. And if you use teamwork, you will make the goal. So now we will show you how our team rolled with teamwork.
My name is Mia. I'm from Jefferson Academy. My title is I Am From. I am from D.C. I am from the hood. I am from God. I am from my loving family. I am from peace. I am from hope. I am everywhere around the world. I am from a beautiful world. I am from a special world. I'll always be in the creative world. I'll always be in my father's world, and I'll always be in my world. I am from. I'll also be me, myself, and I. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Tredon, and I go to Jefferson Academy. When the crowds are gray instead of blue, I feel sad with nothing to do. To me, the clouds show the depression in everyone's eyes. When the sun is sunny through the day, I have no doubt that it's time to play. To me, the stars show the laughter and joy in everyone's lives. The brighter a star twinkles, the happier a person is. When a storm rages up high and the wind is blowing through the sky, it shows the anger that everyone has. To me, the wind shows the anger that people release. Feelings are in everyone's lives. They go higher than the grape pie in the sky. The moon is all feelings. It shines like the heart of God. How many moons does the universe hold? Thank you.
Give it up for Jefferson, everybody! Great job, great job. I see you. Second to last performance for tonight. Everybody give it up for Burrville Elementary School.
Hello, my name is Paris Thomas. I am representing Burrville Elementary School. Our three poems are TLC.
Teamwork, leadership, commitment.
Who am I?
Who are you?
And hit the go.
Hit the go.
And I know you will enjoy our presentation.
Teamwork.
Team.
Talented.
Team.
Eager.
A.
Amazing.
A.
Mature.
W.
Wise.
O.
Outstanding.
O.
Reliable.
K.
Kind. Teamwork.
Leadership.
A.
Leader.
E.
Engage.
A.
Accountable.
E.
Determined.
E.
Excitement. Respectful,
A.
successful,
A.
helpful,
A.
integrity,
B.
powerful, leadership,
commitment,
B.
communicate,
O.
outstanding,
A.
motivated,
A.
moving,
A.
intelligent,
D.
try,
M.
modest,
E.
energetic,
A.
never give up,
D.
tough, commitment,
TLC, teamwork, leadership, commitment.
Who am I?
Who are you?
I wonder when I wake up. Am I someone who helps my teammates? Am I wise, not only on the field, but in class? Who am I?
Who are you?
Am I a star in the sky? Am I someone that will make a change in the world like Martin Luther King's? I have a dream speech. Am I unique, creative, different? Who am I?
Who are you?
Hit the go, hit the go, hit the go, hit the
Give it up one more time for Burrville, everyone. Y'all liking these performances tonight? We have one more. The last, but definitely not least. Everybody, put your hands together for Eaton Elementary School.
The wind in your hair, the breeze in your face, the cool morning air, the challenge, the race, the fort comes near, and your time is now. To show no fear, it's no wonder how. It's not the same without grass stains. Diving head first, at feet with cleats. With my team on the field, we got the fire. Win or lose, it doesn't matter. To play is our desire.
Thank you. Everybody helped make tonight a huge success. Every single team who got on stage tonight was amazing. We can tell how hard you worked, and you all impressed the judges with your incredible poetry. Now, let's hand out the awards. We have some very special guests with us tonight to help. We have DC United coach Ben Olsen. We got some celebrities in the house. And we have DC United goalie Travis Wara. Give it up. We got some goalies in the house. All right. I need y'all to listen. This is important. Please remember that just coaches and team captains should come up to the stage to accept team awards. Only for first place awards may the whole team come up on the stage. Y'all got that? So for team awards, coaches and captains, first place awards, y'all all can come up and join me and my friends over here. So let's find out who's the winner. First, we're going to start with middle school awards. The first award is the Middle School Individual Shine Award. This goes to the student who delivered their poem with poise, projection, and confidence. And the winner goes to Lorenzo Johnson from Kent DC Key Academy. Congratulations, Lorenzo. Great work out there. Good work, good work. Over there, go get your award. Pose for a picture. Pose for a picture. Good job, Lorenzo. Good work, man. Good work out there. You're welcome, absolutely. All right, so for this next award, coaches and team captains, you may come up to receive this award. This award is the Middle School Spirit Award. This goes to the school that exemplified the most spirit in their presentation. And the winner of the Middle School Spirit Award goes to Elliott High Middle School! Coaches and team captains. Congratulations. Great job. Great work. Congratulations. Congratulations, great job, good job. Now it's time for the middle school third place award. And third place middle school winners are Kip DC Key Academy. Give it up for Kip. Congratulations. Great work, great work. Congratulations, good job, good job. Pose for a picture. Gonna take a picture? Picture, maybe, no? Picture? Congratulations again, Kip Key, Kip DC. Now for the middle school second place award. The award goes to Hart Middle School. Give it up for Hart, baby. That is a bebopper. Congratulations, Hart. Great job. Good job. Job, Hart. Now, for this final award, the entire team may come to the stage. And the middle school first place award goes to Jefferson Middle School! Good job, Jefferson. Jefferson. Now, all right, elementary school, I know you've been waiting patiently, so let's get to the elementary schools right now. All right. So the first award for elementary school is the Individual Shine Award. This goes again to the student who delivered their poem with poise, projection, and confidence. And the Individual Shine Award goes to Micaiah Stevens from Kip DCQS Academy! Yes, Micaiah. Yes. Come to the stage for this next award. The Spirit Award, again, is the school that exemplified the most spirit in their presentation. And the Spirit Award goes to J.C. Noel Elementary School! Congratulations, JC Noel. Great work, great work. Good work, good work. Thank you. Good work, coach. Now for the third place award winners for elementary school. And third place goes to Burville Elementary! Great job, congratulations. Good work, good work. And the second place elementary school award. Second place goes to Beers Elementary School! Give it up to Beers, everybody! Good work, good work. Congratulations. Yes, yes. Great work. Wonderful job. Congratulations. Bring it in for the picture. Up high, Christian. Look at that. That is, oh, don't drop. Help him out. That is a big award. For this award, the entire team can come up to the stage. And the winner of the Eastside Golden Mic goes to, drum roll please,